Did you realize that in A Bug's Life, the ants are threatened by grasshoppers because Flick has destroyed the place where their food was stored? So, to try to combat the locust threats, Flick goes into town to find help and ends up in a bar, where we can see that there's a male mosquito asking for a drink of blood. But if you've ever studied mosquitoes at school, you should know that only female mosquitoes drink blood, so it doesn't make much sense.